All right, so the video you're about to watch, I had to record it in two separate scenes. You'll know why once you watch the rest of the video. So go ahead and watch the video, then you'll know why.
See right here, my drone is done. It's done. It sucks. I know. I lost signal with the controller and the drone, the GoPro drone, it has a feature where it goes right back to where it took off at. That's a good feature, but in this case, I flew it around a tree, so it went into a straight path, coming right back to where it took off at. Kind of sucks, yes, I know. But, you could think about it like this. Losing signal over some water, and it could have just hovered, then just fell, went in the water. This case, I got the drone back. Worst case is, if this would not been a GoPro drone, breaking an arm with another drone, you would have to buy a whole new drone. Well, in this case, you could get replacement parts fairly cheap. I got the arm and some more blades. Another cool feature GoPro has, they have the tool. So I was working with this and they have a special design tool. Not saying my tip wasn't the same one, but it's real nice and handy, GoPro. Thank you, GoPro. This right here, this is what, I know it looks real bad, believe me. But this little thing right here is unbelievable. It's for these plugs, they designed it. So another good job, great job, GoPro. Truly, truly appreciate that.
Ooh, I don't need y'all either. Ooh, don't wanna talk about it. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. I guess I don't.
You're dealing with little bitty screws. GoPro gives you a whole nother set so you can put new screws.
Uh-oh, she gonna be mad, right? Ain't that too bad, right? Wanna catch that cab, right? Take back that bag, right? I guess this she just gonna go buy herself that purse. At purse, I guess this she just gonna go swipe by herself worth. That's cold, now I'm the villain, not really.
This is awesome, GoPro. This little tool y'all did is awesome. If y'all can make the handle a little bit bigger, because when you screw the screws in, well, a lot of people might not know there's a blue residue. Oops, I just dropped that screw. There's a blue residue on the screws, and that's called Loctite. And when you're screwing the screw in, it's you don't have much leverage with this. So maybe make the handle just a little bit bigger. That'll make it a whole lot easier, GoPro. Just a little friendly advice.
I'm just chilling, trying to stack these 20s, 50s, 100s, millions to the selling. Mary, all I need, pussy money, weed, and all my women. Doubles, I'm at the double tree. All I hear hoes calling, I'm wildin' on the road like every day. We everywhere, in a day and anywhere that the money say. No questions, please. Just on your knees, blow, don't sneeze. Bitch, shut up, don't breathe. Gasp on the gas till I crash. Autopsy said a nigga mash. All praise to Allah, not Ramadan, but he's back.
So, got the arm back. It looks fantastic, looks good. If you notice, this one doesn't have a little protector bottom piece like this with lights. Now, it works. I'm not gonna go and just buy out its wing time. There's no directions. Thank you, GoPro, again. Shows you a little arrow which way for the props. So, thanks. There's a black one and there is silver ones. So we're gonna need a black one. Boop! Oh, that's really on there. We got another tool. Gray one. All right. Looks like we're back in action.
Bitches fast, fucking the party, put up a skirt. Then skirt. Who her? I forgot her name. Like I don't know nobody. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody.
Oh, you mad, huh?
I guess I don't. Another lawsuit. It cost so much, man. I should've went to law school. Everybody brawling, it was.
So it looks like something, one of the sensors is wrong. It's not wanting to cooperate. So I'm gonna take it down, put it back together, check all the connections.
Here we are. The drone, everything. It something was wrong internally into like the mainframe because I crashed it, but you seen the video, you can get parts. GoPro's unbelievable. Got on the phone with them, called them up, told them everything, and I'm a loyal customer of GoPro. I use tons of GoPro equipment. So this box right here is yes, a drone. So let's open it up and check it out. Brand new GoPro. Once again, GoPro does it. Unbelievable. I'm gonna hook this up, put the battery, put the props, put everything on, and tomorrow we're gonna go ahead and we're actually doing a commercial tomorrow for the new product coming out. By the time you watch this video, the product is gonna be out, so, and the video will be out, but I'll just go ahead, roll some drone footage, and in the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share. It's all about living the dream.
It's all cool till I hit the bartender with the bar stool. I don't fuck with fake dudes wearing fake truths. I just talked to 2 Chainz and he said true. I feel like MJ, I'm in his shoes. I'm talking Monta Jordan, this is how we do. It's a nigga hitting and I lay low. These niggas ask why to get the drain off. She ain't really bad, she a photo thot. I should hire this bitch, she so damn good at Photoshop. That Lexi Pro.